Your heart is a muscular organ which lies in the center of your chest. Your heartbeat is controlled by electrical impulses, which travel across the heart, making it contract. The atria contract first, sending blood into the ventricles. The ventricles then contract, sending blood to the lungs and around the body. Nerves supplying the heart change the rate at which impulses are sent across the heart muscle to meet the needs of the body. In supraventricular tachycardia, or SVT, the irregular electrical impulses pass across the ventricles and back up into the atria in a circle, rather than travelling from the atria to the ventricles in one direction, as they should. This makes the heart beat faster.